The many uses of Johnson's baby lotions is the making of foundation. You take a little bit of your makeup powder here and put a little bit of the baby lotion. Okay, and you combine them together. Boom! Brand new foundation for your baby. Actually worked. Your baby's a big makeup wearer. It can even remove the makeup. It's not working. And bam! Makeup gone. This lotion includes water, isopropyl palmitate, glycerin, glycerol stearate, cytyl alcohol, stearic acid, citral alcohol, dimethicone, mineral oil, alloic acid, polysorbate 20, benzyl alcohol, magnesium aluminum silicate, methylparaben, fragrance, carbonyl, probiotin, xanthan gum, penetratol, tetradetib, but wow. Hydroxide hydrocinamide, red 33, and it may also contain sodium hydroxide.
So go out there and buy yourself some Johnson's baby lotion.
Sarah Palin approves.